I always wanted to be able to sing along with Wes, and now I get a chance to. This is a blessing. This guy here, you know, he's just a freaky bass, and I always wanted to be able to sing along with Wes. Well, you know what irritates me, too, is that, like I said, I grew up listening to Wes, and 20 years later, Wes looks like he could be my younger brother, and that's really irritating to me. But like I said, I wouldn't be here if it weren't for these guys' music.